one of the most basic tools we acquire as a species is how to identify and categorize the world around us. We learn how to associate ourselves with the natural environment in hopes of better understanding how it surrounds us, how we can conserve it, and how we can help it flourish. We have documented much of the planet, but we still have a problem with fish identification. With over 34,000 fish species, this process can be extremely tedious for humans and prone to error. There are no automated tools specially designed to identify fish species by name. Our team of biologists and engineers have initiated work on an artificial intelligence technology that, like facial recognition, isolates fish traits to identify fish species. Fishial recognition will be a fundamental technology that will fuel the advancement of education, new species identification, fish tracking, and fishery management. Having a machine learning labeled fish species dataset will also spur the creation of AI algorithms, inspiring advancement in fisheries globally. We've taken the first step with fishial.ai, and now we need your help. By uploading your fish images to our web-based portal, you can help us in building the largest fish image database in existence. We need thousands of photos for each of the 34,000 species, which is why we're asking people everywhere to join our cause. Your help will teach computers to see and identify fish species. Participation is free, and using the tool is easy. Just upload your fish images, tag the fish species, and add the identifying attributes of the fish. A tip sheet will be provided for identifying fish attributes to help you. We are also seeking experts in the field of AI research to assist in building and fine-tuning the fish identification neural network. Share a passion for marine life and artificial intelligence? We're looking for passionate people willing to help. Fishial.ai will change the way the world sees fish and usher in a new era of fishery conservation. We invite you to join us as we strive to make this exciting technology a reality. Go to fisheries.ai to find out more about this project and how to get involved.